Hey, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the CFL Commitment Series, coming to you live from the break room. Gotta make this quick. Breaking news, or not so breaking news, JUCO defensive tackle RJ Evans commits to Arkansas Pine Bluff. I'm gonna put the highlights up so y'all can see it. Not really much I can say, because I'm not even supposed to be in the break room right now. Not yet, anyway. So, with that being said, just want to drop this news off. It's gonna be happening all day. I'm gonna miss something, but you know, I'm on it. 6 foot, 290 pounds, run stopper. He's nimble, he can move, and he's just an overall great disruptor. So take a look at his highlights, all right?